Yes, we're very excited about the visit with the Hyatt Gold Passport members. Well-traveled people, we want to get their feedback, and we think we have a nice product and property to show off here at the Hyatt Schaumburg Chicago. We have 468 well-appointed guest rooms. We just finished a $32 million renovation on this hotel not even 3 years ago, and the suites are part of that renovation that turned out very, very well. What I like about them, there's a separate bedroom with sliding glass doors that close off the dining room and living room area. And the living room area is a little pocket, really quaint little TV area, living room area. And then you have a really nice dining room table with the high chairs, like these type of chairs on them. So it's like a contemporary style, little dining room table, and then a wet bar, which is really nice. Some of the suites also have the balconies where you can look out into the courtyard or out in the back.
The VIP parlor is a great suite. It offers a wide open floor plan. It's the size of basically approximately two guest rooms. It features a large open floor plan with couches, chairs, comfortable seating, as well as a granite top bar area with stools, wet bar area, refrigerator. It's flexible. It can be used for business meetings, interviews, as well as entertaining. And in the evening, we have full-size King Murphy bed that folds out of the wall to be converted into a bedroom area in the evening. In addition to the parlor suite itself, you can connect two guest rooms on either side. One is a king room, and the other one is a double bedded room. So actually, in actuality, the room could become a two-bedroom suite.
The club was added in January of this year, 2012, and it's a nice addition for our Hyatt Gold Passport members. A.M. in the morning, we have the coffee and breakfast. P.M., we have the drinks and reception area for our passport members. Yeah, one of the unique things about the Regency Club here at the Hyatt Schaumburg Chicago is we have our own Heineken beer tap, and our guests love this. We have a full fitness center here at the hotel with an indoor and outdoor swimming pool. Which you don't find a lot. So in the wintertime, you can still swim because it's the indoor pool is open all year round. We have space out in the back parking lot that we turned into a garden. And we have tomatoes and zucchini and peppers. And we have a peach tree and two peach trees. And we are harvesting the crop now, and we have a company that's been taking care of it all summer for us and irrigating it for us. And our cucumbers and our tomatoes are all coming right now. And we use those in our restaurant, which is called Fresh 1800. The response has been great from the guests when they know that we have the garden out there. We also have an herb garden out in the back also. The Fresh 1800 is pretty much what's in the title. We try to use all fresh ingredients. We buy local. We bring in our own fresh seafood. And we have specials that we do for lunch and dinner. And we also cater our lunch menu to the office buildings that are adjacent to the hotel. And in wintertime, we make all our own soups from scratch. And we get a good following at lunch from the local area. And we have the Woodfield Mall across the street. It's the largest retail square footage mall in North America. And it's directly across the street. And we're centrally located, 25 miles outside of downtown Chicago, 11 miles from O'Hare International Airport, and then we have all the restaurants that any restaurant you can name it is within 5 miles of the hotel.